Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between England, New Zealand. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Afternoon, everyone. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The opposition captain can't believe their luck. Who'd bowl first in these conditions? Anderson, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end. Didn't get a hold of that. They get the inning started with a single.
Getting home there, took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
Runs added.
And through for one. The rope first ball. Nice shot.
Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over. Curran, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Right there.
Good effort, 4 runs. And a single. Yep. One run added. They take a single.
Cracking shot, right off the meat of the bat.
Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
I like that shot. Nice technique.
Superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. One run there. Over. Bowling really well there.
Waiting. Wait.
Another dot ball.
Thank you.
cricket, this match could be decided on how both sides can follow up.
Racing to the fence. Gets a wicket and keeps it very tidy indeed.
And with that, five fielders can be now put outside the circle.
Solid stroke there for four.
That goes wide. The bowler a bit disappointed in the call. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot off him.
He'll get two for that. Good shot. That's the end of the sixth over, so that ends the power play. The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here.
Solid grab.
Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
Anderson has done well in that over. Wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side. That's an important wicket, Taylor. Oh, that's got to hurt. Misjudge that.
just a lack of concentration there.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Solid shot. Goes for four.
It's a risk, but maximum reward.
He took a well-deserved wicket in that over. Good bowling. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the north end. Going to need to bowl that one again. Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Bowler! Waiting.
They take the single.
Wait there. Waiting.
Nichols is seemingly content with holding the strike, decides against taking the single.
Wait.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
And that's the end of a tidy over. Run saved with that effort.
Another run added.
Wait there.
And they go through for one.
Waiting.
Quite a wide ball there. Shot.
runs to follow that six. Great batting.
Waiting.
And that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
No shot off.
Shouts all round.
This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up.
And that's a single. Really deserved the wicket. He's put in a fine over.
Is he a bit tired out there? Could have walked the single and still made it.
One more to the score.
That's a good boundary. Pads that one.
Big appeal.
Reasonably good over there. I'll get one more.
Wait, yep.
One run added.
Gotcha!
One run there. A bit of a chase is on here. What a superb catch.
Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket. Umpire doesn't call that wide. Bowler lucky to get away with it. Well, I love a good cover drive.
Appeal, but I'm not sure what for. Wokes has done well in that over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Bounces just once on the way to the boundary, four runs. Another dot ball. Good effort. Four runs. Great fielding, that's a boundary save. They'll take a single.
Doesn't play that one well.
Nice work behind the stumps. Big appeal there. umpire turns that down.
Four all the way. Wonderful.
Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four. That one. Big power and a big six. It's got to dent the confidence a wee bit. A poor over bowl.
Waiting.
That one couldn't get the drive away.
Let's that go through to the keeper. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. They appeal, but doesn't look to be anything in there.
Wait there.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Stokes has done well in that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Did he get any bat on that? Yeah! Big wicket that, Latham. Finally dismissed for a wonderful 128 runs for seven. Gets off the mark. Solid shot, goes for four. Get a prized wicket here. Thank you. Rashid has taken 2 wickets in that over. Has taken 2 wickets in that over.
And that's a single. One run there.
Wait.
One more to the score.
Wait.
This is in the air. Stokes, right arm, is coming into the attack from the south end. Another run taken.
Didn't need to play at that one. Wide.
Nice effort from the keeper. Bit of a chase is on here. One going past above shoulder height. No ball call. That goes for 4. Good shot. The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a 6.
Catch him!
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats, good afternoon to you all.
And that's the end of the innings. New Zealand have set a target of